All right. Now that there. This here. Alrighty. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Quendo5, and we are playing Galactic Junk League. Now, they have done another update, which has made it so much better. For me, it's much more smoother, it's much more playable, and they've also updated their shop, so you can actually get ships in here now, which is really, really nice. And for those that decide to actually buy like these premium ships and whatnot, they're pretty high ranked up there, which is kind of nice. But then you have these other ones in here, which you can buy with your space junk that you collect over time, which is nice, which is really, really nice. And then they have different skins available now, and a lot of other things. But anyway, let's. Oh, that's what they did. That's a nice skin for that. I haven't looked at all of the updates, all the new skins on here. So, pardon me if I kind of geek out a little bit. Ooh, they actually have a sale now. That's nice. Anyway, that was the shop. This is one of my ships that I have. Well, no, actually, I kind of just modified one of the starter ships that you can actually just get right off the bat. This is the rookie ship, and all you keep all your previous levels right here. This is the frigate. This is just kind of the bare bones kind of starter gimme ship that they give you. Or you can just start from scratch. I prefer, I guess, something that's been prefabbed a little bit. So this is kind of the back end of my battleship that I have currently, right now. And then just some other stuff. And I've got a destroyer too that's pretty much kind of a glass cannon. Stuff like that, but you can kind of see where the back end is of the battleship was that starter one, and then I just added this part right here. So, doing that, so. But, yeah, let's get into a match, and oh, you don't have to wait 10 minutes anymore to get into a match. It's really nice. They brought back this estimated, timer thing, so there's a lot more. Lobbies instead of like these timed match things, which is so much nicer. Oh, found a match already, so not so much waiting around anymore. And so, oh, we got a small match. And so I'm on the bottom. I'm gonna be the muscle, so to speak. He's gonna be running around harassing people, which is nice. And then we got Mac. And he's our sniper. It's an interesting design. Might have to implement something like that. So, all right, who's the heavy muscle over here? Okay, he's gonna be kind of a bit of a snipey, sniper-ish. We got some big lugs. Not too many. Oh, we have one big lug. Okay, yep, sniper. You can always tell by that. Up, oh, and then we got also marked target. So, I'm going in with a heavy laser type thing. So, for me, I kind of have to get in up close and personal to get things done, so to speak. Alrighty. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And if it gets too boring, I can always get some music going too. Just let me know in chat. Alrighty. Alright, we have them going up. Oh, hang on a minute. Is it just too. Oh, looks like that other guy didn't spawn in. No! This is gonna be interesting. Okay, yep. Most of my guns are on the top, so. It's gonna be good for me to. Oh. Good heavens. Alrighty. Alrighty. Well, I'll be Michael Baying this pretty much all the way. Alright, let's... Oh dear. And he's hanging back up. Okay, that's not gonna work. Okay. This is gonna stink. Oh, he finally spawned in. Yay! Please help! Alright. Jump in. I'm gonna make a dent. Yeah, well, I got the first kill anyway. For our team. Ah. But they've improved a lot of the graphics, I feel. Keep firing! And I'm dead. Where is... Ah! Okay, yay, we got the sniper. Alrighty, let's get back in there and wreck phase. Wreck them, wreck them! Aww. Yeah, oh well. I will be putting this back up on YouTube. We'll be putting this up on YouTube. Gotcha. And you got me. Okay. How I need to deal with you is pretty much I have to pretty much gonna have to get on the same level. And that got taken off too. My giddy aunt. Gotcha, finally. What is that sound? Huh. Oh well. Thank you. Yeah, that didn't work out too well. Oh well. Bristling with all your heavy gunning. Gunnery, I suppose. And Mac just quit. That's nice. Alright, so did that. Yeah. But that's my battleship right there. We'll try this the glass cannon out. Just got all the uber cannons out. I think I have, yeah, 4 batteries, 2 generators on there. And actually, I think... Oh, and they have a mirror mode now. Which is kind of nice, but if you... I wonder, can you... No, not really. Oh, well. Turn that off. No. Yeah, that's pretty much all I can do for that. Okay. Play as a glass cannon. Whoa, ha ha ha. Found a match. Well, good luck with that. So, 2 kind of glass cannon sish type thing. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's see what the other side has. Alright, more armored. Little poozers. Okay. Yep. Let's see what we can do with this. Squish me. Alrighty. War Ghoul. Let's head over to you. Commence turn. Aha. And glass cannon's getting a beating. Well, they don't have ramming damage in here. Kind of nice if you could just go ramming speed. I don't know. I think it would be cool. We have a little sneaky one here. Come in behind you and stab you in the back type of thing. Alright, out of range of there. Disengage. Full retreat. That's why I like the heavy lasers when you're actually a more of a heavy, because you can actually. Got some thick skin on. And they got him. Okay. So, now, my glass cannon is not exactly the I wonder how come. Maybe if they were all clumped together, that's why. Just like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. The shots are fired in a weird sequence type of thing. Jump. Huh?
Did you
that didn't work out too great. No, we still made some experience anyway. We'll go back to the battleship. And the research hasn't changed really all that much. So yeah, there's that. Ooh, damage per second. Get a leg up, why not? All right, much more well-rounded fleet. Okay. It's him. We got a rookie ship going in. Eh? Okay. Here's me. Heavy and heavy. Rookie ship. Rookie ship. Heavy armor, my giddy aunt. Oh, that kind of reminds me of like EV Nova type of a ship. That's a kind of like a topographical game. Look, okay, we got another heavy laser lance guy. Ran out of time to look. Okay. Crimson Waste. Now, I'm going to angle over this way a little bit. Join up with the rest of the heavies, kind of going together. Because the battleships are supposed to absorb most of the damage from the other craft and be kind of more of a support type craft, I guess you could say. They can hang back more. As for me, I kind of have to get all up in there, and I'm just gonna run into a brick. Or no, not brick, but wall. Whatever, what have you. So, warp in over here. Let's see if I can go flush them out. If he goes low, I stay high. We should be okay. All right. Everything good there. All weapons coming to bat. Ready? Fire! Got him. I'm gonna get you. Ah, dang it. Oh, that ain't right. Come here, you. You leave them alone. I'm coming for you. Stay close to me, little guy, and you'll do just fine. Jump over here. You young one must die. Instant recharge. Drop. Okay. Go up, go up, go up. Alright. They are waging a war without us! Let's join the fight! Okay. Hyperdrive ready. I score most kills. Oh, that's interesting. But yeah, that's pretty much kind of if you what? I'm sorry, my daughter. Okay. It's not much we can do right now for that. Excuse me. You know what? What if... Okay. Alright, I'm gonna do some editing real quick. Get rid of those. Get rid of that. Turn that off. Where are you? There you are. There. Then I'll add. Go up, 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 up.
Smell like tomatoes and onions.
Not there.
Or does it smell bad?
Yeah, no. Excuse me. No, it smells fine, love. Just talking to my wife. Alright. Modification! We'll do that. Jump into another match here. Settings. Sound. There we go. Play the music in the game. Usually doesn't take this long. And refresh. There we go. Interesting. So he's kind of going all out in the heavy part. Ha! All right. Good. got our sniper on the team. Another heavy frigate, heavy laser frigate. Machine gun. Spliff. Hmm. Interesting. That should be interesting. Opposite side real quick. Okay. Rainbow. Alright. Yeah, I didn't have much time to look at it all. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Oh no. Am I the only heavy in here? Oh, there he is. You know, the in-game sound actually is really nice. I've never listened to it, I guess. They've improved it quite a bit, so. It's nice. He's jumping. Ah, why did I do that? No. Ah, dash it all. Oh, he's getting attacked from behind. I see you. No! Keep firing! Jump drive is gone! And we're dead. Wah. Okay, I'm sorry. I need to turn down music a little bit. Okay. It's just getting a little loud for me. All right. You know what? We're gonna go take care of him. Jumping! And I should have waited a little longer before I jumped, but I really wish there was like a ramming speed, then you could set your self-destruct and just you basically kind of get him right before. Okay. Alright, so we got the pesky sniper off the bottom. So, yeah. Okay. Hang on. Everything is just a little too loud. There we go. That's better. Abandoned ship! Space battle has kind of just gone downward. Okay. Now, come down here, clean up this little mess. Start firing. Got him. And that's a wrap. That's a game. Bleh. Phooey. I really like the instant battery charge thing, but you know what? I want to go back to my original configuration, which is... Hang on, let me... Received damage for 10 seconds, then reflects a part of it as a damage wave onto nearby enemies. Damage is applied per ship. And then tactical jump. We'll try it. Let's just try it. See what happens. I wonder, should I change the ship? Look a little bit. Yes, no, maybe, nah. Not enough CPU. Obviously. Alright. Kind of like just going straight for them sometimes too, but strafing runs are good, I guess. Free hole blocks. Skins, add-ons, just the skins. Look nice. That's the heavy laser skin. Research. Dreadful few. Okay, he's a cruise missile launcher. Long range. Another cruise missile. Me. So I'm gonna get pummeled every which way if there's a lot of rockets. Ooh, I really like that. That's a nifty, nifty look. Wait a minute. What is that? Huh, I'll definitely have to look for that one. Okay. Definite ship-like kind of strafer, that's for sure. Alright. Different. Okay, so she's just gonna spam rockets. Another cruise launcher. Yep, didn't have time. Kind of screwing around with the other ones. Okay. Alright, I plan on going this way. Ah, bang it. Kill assist, Zod. Alrighty. Not good. Alright. Now you guys are just kinda... Very rocket intensive sometimes. Yep. That one's down. You know, I really would like it if maybe the devs would actually add voice chat in here. I mean, I know we have Discord and stuff like that, but okay. Some little hobby was pounding for me at the bottom. And I'm going to blow soon. Yep. Let's go to the bottom. See what's cooking down here. Warp to his position. Seriously? Dang it. Ah, well. Ha! We kill you! My turn! Once that engine goes up... Huh, kinda liking that design. What should I do next? I mean, I can swap out the weapons and stuff like that. Got him. Wow, top score again. For my team anyway, we lost. Okay, you know what? We'll go the cruiser this time. And we'll see what we can do with that. Then I'll whip out the my Ode to Axanar. I don't know if I really hope and pray that they actually get to make their fan film and Paramount will just see it as them helping them, but who knows. Anyway, we'll whip out Axanar and we'll have some fun with this in a little bit. But we will go with my cruiser. I need to rename it, do something. This is kind of like a smaller version of this with the heavy lasers. I have it built kind of the same way. Kind of blocky-ish. Keep things safe type of thing. It's safe in the basket. So we'll go one round with this, and then we'll whip this little darling out that I like. She's pretty maneuverable. I like it. So. Yeah? This is my frigate. I need to... do something. I don't know. Not sure what I want to do with it. All right. That's interesting. Okay. There's me. There's this one. He's kind of got a wing thing going on. Yuki Danin. Spamming rockets. You're gonna fly around quite fast, and cruise missile Mac. Dreadful few. Okay. Okay, if I can get behind you or to the side of you. Okay. Five, four, three, I don't know. I might try a missile frigate again. Or a rocket frigate. I tend to like the cruise missiles. Might bring out the Enterprise. Well, we've got 12, they've got 9 underneath their belt. Jump to coordinates! Took about another 30 seconds to charge it. So we'll come in over here. Getting a little hot bun. Alrighty. Now, my pretties, where are all you? Three, two, one, we win! Okay. Yay! Upgrade. Alright, we'll try one with this one. The Uber cannons and whatnot. All that good stuff. Should I update anything? Did I buy that? I can't remember if I did or not. Actually, this is going to be my last. Last one here. We'll end it on a high note. Try to, anyway. But they have this up on Steam. You'll have to go to their website, and I will get a link in the description once I upload this to YouTube, onto my channel. But, yeah. Okay. Refresh. I really like having a tactical jump on all of my stuff. But yeah, artillery mode allows me to shoot for longer distances, things like that. And I think the fewer guns that you have, the faster it will recharge, I think. I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that, but I'm pretty sure that's how that works. But yeah, this is the NX series Enterprise with its cruise missile abilities and all that fun stuff. Alrighty. The heavy laser. Might do something like that, I don't know. Just jump in there, guns blazing. Yeah. Okay, last look over on our side. Okay, let's go over here. Solar plays. Okay. Kind of a heavy cruise. Heavy. Arctic crater. Why do you have a metal skewer?
Yeah?
Yeah. Why? Can you go put that back, please? Alrighty. Here we go. Uh-oh. Turn artillery mode on, quickly! I can't see you. It really sucks. Alright, one nacelle's gone. We're almost got to our core. Here comes trouble. Let's just see if we can go over here and just try to be helpful. And they got that one. I mean, I'm still in it, but it's gonna be kind of a sucky match for me if I can't land a couple solid hits. Fire! Let's take one for the team. And we took it to the face hard. Okay. Now, I really like this game. So much creativity. And then you get to smash it to bits. and they got me. We need to get them back. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yep. And that is going to be it for me for today, I believe, ladies and gentlemen. Please give me a like, comment down below, and just thank you for watching. I hope to see you guys soon. And as always, have fun out there.